It's a great pleasure for me to bring to the stage my dear friend, Jim Jordan. And Jim would like to share a few words with you before we begin with our improvisations. We're going to do three pieces
today. And Jim?
Hello, I'm Jim Jordan from Pierport, Michigan. Paul and I have been experimenting with these ideas between time arts and space arts. Time arts being music and space arts being painting and other efforts in artistic effort. We'd like to come to realize that while we're trying to come up with a result, that the process is as important. And we'd like to try to demonstrate that.
Thank you, Jim. And what we really love about our collaboration is the fun and the motion that's there. Jim's going to do the first painting. We agreed upon he's going to use the colors orange and violet. And we agreed upon two scales. The scale that I'm going to use for the orange is a G diminished scale. And for the violet, I'm going to use an A melodic minor scale. Take it away, Jim.
Okay. Orange first, all right?
Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
Very nice, Jim. Now in this process, as we're doing this, I'm looking at what Jim is doing and his motions, and he's listening to my playing. And in some way, what I'm doing is inspiring him to do certain things with his brush. And it's just a wonderful experience for both of us. Okay, Jim. You could just tip your camera down just a little bit. Great, thank you.
Start with red this time.
Okay. I'm using a Locrian scale for red. Green, I'm playing G major for green. Okay.
You want to go first?
Okay, sure.
That was don't think it was 5 minutes.
Very nice, Jim.
Yeah, that's working good. Okay, we'll switch.
As Jim is painting, I'm not thinking a whole lot. I'm just responding to what I see, and I'm responding to the gestures.
Ready to go?
Ready.
Let's try blue today first.
Okay.
And orange later.
Orange later. Okay. So for the blue, I'm using an F mixolydian scale. So it's a major scale with a flat 7.
Thank you.